water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them!
Lombax my brother told me about? Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance.
Uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Put enemy down!
It's a telepathopus! Pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too. Keep moving. Oh boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand?
Here comes some more. Got him. Oh boy, out of ammo.
Whoa, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day Derek ordered me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh. Those were the days.
Yeah.
Graphoids! I think you got them all. Come on.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
These are the moments, Mr. Zircon.
Yes!
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side. Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now.
And Mr. Zircon is the killer.
Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
I think that's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon can help.
Hey, you got a lot of raritanium. Come see me and let's do some upgrades.
Come back! You forgot to activate the bridge controls. Coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there! The Pocataru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Hey, what's going on out there?
Coming! Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Al, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these Hydro Harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know. Oh, they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book based hollow films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Work.
incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night and they are sweet.
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Check out my inventory.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Listen, always take the easy path to victory.
Oh, great. More of them.
You rush, Mr. Zerk. You will die, die, die.
Thank you.
discover the easy way out.
Two mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
Thank you. your status?
Clank and I are on Pocataru. We just stopped Drek from siphoning the planet's water supply.